Science and progress. As we explore the digital age, our understanding of science and our world continues to evolve. The city of Exeter, with its history of pioneers, from Babbage to Brunel, has been at the heart of this evolution. An exciting city, blending culture, history and science with a growing international reputation. In a dynamic region, where researchers in Devon and Cornwall are forging international partnerships to solve global problems. And with the UK Met Office located here, Exeter is at the forefront of climate change research, hosting one of the largest concentrations of environmental researchers of any city or region in the world. At the very heart of this busy, beautiful city is a place that defines science and progress. A place where the individual can become part of world-leading research teams, learning, discovering, and evolving. That place, the University of Exeter. At the University of Exeter, you join a family of dedicated, brilliant minds with access to state-of-the-art facilities designed to help nurture the future leaders of science. Working with highly respected, passionate scientists, you'll study within a global context. Our network of collaboration extends far beyond the boundaries of our three campuses in Devon and Cornwall. Only through international cooperation can major global challenges be overcome, whether it's our work in urban water management or our success in malaria testing. Our joint ventures in biofuels and artificial organ development place the University of Exeter at the forefront of technological breakthroughs. Our research into graphene, the thinnest, strongest material ever measured, is revolutionizing our understanding of electronics and computing. Wherever you are in the world, there are opportunities for you to join our friendly, focused team. Interdisciplinary research themes drive our approach to science, breaking down barriers to tackle the big issues of our time. Our breakthroughs in rice crop diseases could protect the food supply of millions of people in the developing world. And research into the effect of human pollution on fish stocks will help secure this vital food source. Exeter's research into the mathematical mapping and prediction of cell growth and development could one day see an end to Alzheimer's disease. Research into extrasolar planets helps us to understand our own, giving our students a window to a greater understanding of our place in the universe. Exeter is developing a new generation of functional materials, light and exceptionally strong, able to withstand extreme environments, with far-reaching everyday applications from aeronautics to healthcare. Having pioneered the world's most successful hip replacement technique, we're developing new replacement joints with longer lifespans and quicker patient recovery rates. In the key areas of mental health, child welfare and aging, our advances in translational medicine provide real benefit for those in the greatest need. In the 21st century, everything is connected. Our lifestyle influences our consumption our environment our lifestyle. At Exeter, each subject and research discipline complements and supports the next, working as one to break the cycle. In the top 1% of the world's universities, we're hard at work improving on technologies of the past and inventing technologies for the future. But why study at the University of Exeter? Because we care that our students, when they join, study and graduate, carry with them knowledge that will last a lifetime. An understanding of the world forged in Exeter's unique surroundings. Enjoying a balanced lifestyle in an inspiring environment. Because it's the sense of place that sets Exeter apart, where culture, sport, and the natural world meet, where you can work and play against the backdrop of the glorious southwest of England. So, take the first step with us. Learn the lessons that will inform your work for years to come. Teamwork, vision, and responsibility on the adventure that is your life. Help shape the future and join a world of science and self-discovery here with us at the University of Exeter.